If love were a sound, I would find a way to record it on cassette tapes and rewind time and replay it loud enough for my teenage ears to tune into frequencies not occupied by horny deaf guys. What if love sounded like alarms blaring, just outright screaming, just wait? And even after lust would have played us, I'm sure that love would have still been there waiting. If love were a sound, it would sound like 19 years of wedding bells. Like, baby, can you pick up some pads on the way home? And dude, listen, you're snoring. Love would sound like the makeup and the fight. Like the History Channel meets Lifetime and its never-ending story. Love would sound like our Saturday date nights, reassuring partners that if love were a sound, it would sound like God. Like it wouldn't matter if he was black or white when his red blood cries for us all. I imagine love sounding like, I know that you've done all that you can, and I know that there are still some things that you don't understand. And I imagine love sounded like an applause for not giving up. It would sound like a relentless parent where even if the gates of hell would try to prevail, love would shut the hell up. Love would sound like trumpets calling, rumbling in the distance, yearning to be more than just a storyline. Love would sound like life. It would sound like freedom, like the carefree giggles of any stage. If love were a sound, it would sound like heaven. But even then, we would still have to make a choice to just sit still and listen. If love were a sound, would you even listen?